Hey, everybody. Hope you're doing well. Today is August 31st, and it marks the anniversary of the passing of a couple of iconic musicians. First, Mr. Lionel Hampton, the vibraphone player who may or may not have been discovered by Benny Goodman. It depends on if you believe details from the movie, The Benny Goodman Story. But Lionel Hampton, absolutely sensational vibraphone player. And then Mr. Jerry Reed, who, although he was a phenomenal musician, singer, and country artist, today is probably more well-known for his acting skills in movies like Smokey and the Bandit, Gator, and The Survivors, opposite Robin Williams and Walter Matthau. But we're celebrating his music today, so we're going to do a song by Jerry Reed in honor of his memory, a song called Broken Heart Attack.
Your clothes were missing when I looked into the closet. I saw the goodbye note you left me on the kitchen faucet. The family car was missing and the furniture was gone. You didn't even leave a towel for me to do my crying on. After losing you this way, I'll never be the same. You left me with a broken heart and crying with the pain of a broken heart attack. A broken heart attack, an emotional thrombosis in my coronary sac. The pain got in my veins and made the capillaries crack, causing traumatic fibrillations in the respiratory sac. Ain't no doubt about it, gal, my train done jumped the track. Losing you done made me have a broken heart attack. All the pain, oh, it's intense. My family doctor clutching to my chest said the pain inside's intense, doc, what do you suggest? Well, son, let's have an examination, take your shirt off. He put his stethoscope up to my chest, said, let me hear you cough. Well, upon examination, boy, all I can say to you is my professional opinion, ain't nothing I can do. You've had a broken heart attack, a broken heart attack, an emotional thrombosis in your coronary sac. The pain got in your veins and made the capillaries crack, causing traumatic fibrillation in your respiratory sac. Ain't no doubt about it, boy, your train done leave the track. That woman left and you done had a broken heart attack. All the pain, oh, it's intense, friend.
Now, the only thing I wish about that song is that there was a ripping Jerry Reed guitar solo, because he was a hellaciously good guitar player. Man, go watch some live clips of him playing guitar. It's impressive. You know, he's right there with guitar players like Glenn Campbell and maybe just one step below a Roy Clark. But Jerry Reed was a tremendous guitar player, and he gets credit for that in the guitar circles, but just not sort of in the general public. He's more known as a bit more of a comedic songwriter, if you will. And you can hear his sense of humor just come through every single line. He was phenomenal. He was absolutely phenomenal. And so, you know, when he passed away, you know, it's absolutely something that I mourned. I mourned. I loved listening to Jerry Reed. Like I said, it's a fun song and I want to be uplifting on this day. So I picked this particular song, but again, I wish it had had, you know, just a classic Jerry Reed ripping country guitar solo. It would have been even more perfect. Maybe next time, right? With that said, hope you enjoyed this video. Please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below. We can talk about it further. Just know that I appreciate you and I wish you well. Take care.